Hello, Green Beauty Enthusiast. Welcome back to the Green Beauty Chemist channel. If you are new here, I'm your host, Victoria, a passionate advocate for all things organic and eco-friendly in the beauty world. Please hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell to stay up to date with our newest videos. Today, we are diving into a topic that has probably caused a few of you some sticky situations, literally. We are talking about xanthan gum, a fantastic natural thickener that is widely used in cosmetic formulation. But let's face it, it can be a bit tacky. Don't worry, I've got you covered. We're going to discuss how to reduce the tackiness of xanthan gum in your DIY beauty products. To start with, we need to understand that the tackiness of xanthan gum is due to its ability to trap water. So to reduce the tackiness, we can use ingredients that complement its property. One method is to combine xanthan gum with other gums like guar gum or locust bean gum. This combination can result in a smoother, less tacky finish. Another way to lessen the tackiness is by incorporating ingredients like glycerin or propanidio. These emectants can enhance the skin feel of formulation containing xanthan gum. Lastly, consider your formulation technique. Hydrate the xanthan gum in room temperature water before adding it to your formula. This can help reduce the lumping and enhance the smoothness of your end product. Remember, formulation is an art and a science. Don't be discouraged if you don't get it right the first time. Practice makes perfect. If you want to learn more about creating your own retail grade beauty products, head over to staplecosmeticformulas.com. You'll find an array of helpful resources, guides, and courses offering you to take your green beauty formulation to the next level. I hope this video has been helpful in guiding you on how to reduce the tackiness of xanthan gum in your DIY beauty products. If you found this video valuable, make sure to hit the subscribe button and like button and share with your fellow green beauty formulators. Thanks for joining me today, and remember to subscribe for more formulation tips and green beauty insight. Happy formulating.